This is a rasp, also called a bear growler, or a frog noise maker, maybe for some people. This particular one is made from willow, one solid piece, teeth cut into it, got a snapping turtle head on the end. These are meant to be played on their own, or they can be played in conjunction with a drum, or even the tabletop. Allow me to demonstrate. So, the typical rasp sound that everyone's used to hearing. Or you can use the table as an amplifier. Slow tone from that, just like a bullfrog. Now if we use the medicine drum, we'll just prop this up on top of the drumstick so it gets a little more airspace under it, and just rest it on the head of the drum. Traditional rasp, wooden rasp, used by many indigenous nations around the world, certainly here in North America. And we'll have a variety of these available for sale through Connect Trading Company, connectconnecttradingcompany.com. Of course, you can follow along and join us at the next event we're at, 1812 reenactments or local powwows in Ontario. Of course, you can always reach us through the website. Link below.